guys, welcome back to today's Learning's channel. I know, I actually don't know how many months since we've been during the lockdown, we've been working from home, and actually, I'm not sure about you guys, but for myself, I did spend a lot of time on figuring out how to be productive at home. As most of the people would do, they probably would search online or post on online community, ask for advice. I did all of them. I talked to my friends, talked to my boyfriend, I tried Google, I tried YouTube, I tried every possible way to make myself productive at home. Because at first, you stayed at home, and for me, my kitchen is literally next to our living room where I work, and I just constantly just stick in front of the fridge and see what I got there, what I got here, oh, what's for lunch, what kind of snack I can have. So I'd be really distracted by everything around me. I couldn't really focus for like, I don't know, over 10 minutes. I'm really bad at that. But then I realized, like, I can't really live like that. I gotta work, I got a job to do, there's so many things I need to finish. I know by the time like this, after we've been staying at home for a few months, almost a year, you guys probably already figured out some of your way to stay focused or to stay positive at home. But I also spent my time to do that. That's why it took me such a long time to come up with this video and try to share with you guys how I stay productive. But I'm pretty sure that still some of you guys are still distracted by things around you. So if you want to be productive, then keep watching. So today I'm gonna share with you guys some of the tricks I use or how I make myself productive at home, and hopefully that could help you as well. The first one is work-wise. How do you stay focused and productive with work? For my company, we still don't know when we'll go back to the office. I'm pretty sure it happened to most of you. And some companies even claim that they will just work from home permanently. So you definitely need a way to stay productive and focused for work. So for me personally, what would work for me the best is I usually start with the small tasks. Maybe like checking my emails or just, you know, talk to some guy, catching up with them, and just do very easy, simple, but small tasks to get myself into that kind of the working mode so I'm ready for the next big step. I know especially after the weekend, you may find working is, wow, it's quite overwhelming with a lot of things to do. So you probably want to start with small things to get your pace ready for the next week. And after you finish all those small easy tasks, you will have a sense of achievement. And after that, I'm pretty sure you will be ready to make plans for the whole week or for the rest of the day. And secondly is workout wise. I know that staying home can be really relaxing and snuggle on the sofa can be the best choice after a long day of work. That's why I normally do my workout early in the morning. I know the weather is not the great time, but trust me, at night it's still even darker than the morning. So I normally just get up and go out for a run or do a quick cardio training at home. And normally, how I would keep myself prepared for the workout for the next day, normally, would be I will put my workout clothes right on my nightstand. So the morning when I get up, I don't have to think about anything but to put all those like workout gear on. And the second thing is that you may want to set up like the workout space and maybe prepare even the video that you're trying to follow, or maybe the wireless headphone that you want to connect to. Just put them on the table that you're gonna see the next morning. After you wear your clothes, you just walk into the living room, like turn on your laptop, put your headphones on, hit the play button, that's all. And after 20 minutes, you will realize you don't really spend that much time on workout, but it definitely helps you to stay focused for the day and also help you to keep fit. And the third thing is to stay hydrated. I know when you're in the office, you probably just like to stand up and stretch and maybe just go get some water. But at home, those things are just not a habit anymore. Like you may just stay dehydrated for the whole day. So my trick is to put a huge water bottle, just like this one. This is a 2-liter one. I normally can finish it within a day if I put it next to me, but if I put it somewhere else, I probably will not remember to have the water all the time. And normally, whenever you have the meetings or something else, when you don't have to speak, you just kind of like pick up your water bottle and have a few sips. And secretly, you finish the whole bottle of water without even noticing it. And I know some people even drink water because they're feeling nervous, they're feeling tired, they're feeling, I don't know, excited. So just keep the water bottle next to you and make sure that you stay hydrated. Yeah, so those are some straightforward ideas that I've been using to stay focused and productive during the lockdown and working from home. And I'm pretty sure that you will also have your own tricks. So if you have some, please do share on the comments down below. And based on my experience, no matter what people told you about their experience or their tips, their good advice, suggestion, do try it on yourself. Because I mean, it's really different when it applies to anybody. So you may want to just try it out and see if it really suits you. I'm pretty sure there are a lot of people who can just dive into work without any like hesitation, like me. So do try them out and customize all those habits to yourself. And I'm pretty sure you will also find your own way to stay productive during the lockdown. Then I will wish you good luck to stay productive during working from home. And I'll see you next time. Bye.